tell us that at this point, no one has been officially charged. That's the latest live tonight from Monroe Township, New Jersey. I'm Jamie Smith, CBS 3 Eyewitness News.